Hello to all my fellow Lyon County residents and our neighboring counties. As proud Nevadans, we will get through this with everyone's help. It might feel like we're overreacting, but if we can save just one life, then it will be worth it. First, I want to thank all of you for doing your part and practicing social distancing. We all have a significant role to play in combating this virus. I want to give a special thanks to all of those who work to provide us with essential needs. Without you, this fight would not be won. As soon as this does end, we will be going 24/7 to bring our economy and lives back to normal with little time to rest. It is times like these that all of you make me proud to be a Nevadan.
Our lives are disrupted like none of us could have ever imagined, with closed businesses, social distancing, and staying at home. But these are essential in a successful fight against the COVID-19. Storey County is coordinating with our neighboring counties, Carson, Douglas, and Lyon, to monitor local and regional statistics, directing people to proper medical testing and services, coordinating FEMA and the National Guard resources to distribute medical supplies from a donated warehouse in the Tahoe Reno Industrial Center. And of course, we have not forgotten our first responders, our firefighters, EMTs, paramedics, sheriff's deputies, and 911 dispatchers are working 24/7 to protect us, and we're taking measures to protect them against COVID-19 as well. We wish you all well, and remember, stay home for Storey and stay home for Nevada.
Our communities are strong. In the wake of adversity, countless citizens have dedicated a considerable amount of effort to promote well-being and share relief. Businesses have been donating what they can, facing closures with great fortitude. Through use of social media platforms, neighbors are working together to inspire creative ways to engage with one another, adorning their home with lights, hanging signs of encouragement, and willfully sharing supplies. These gestures are not small, not by any means. While physically we have never been more distant, I have to say we are ever more united. I want to express our tremendous gratitude to our healthcare workers, first responders, and community educators for taking on new approaches to reach youth, those valiantly working to keep grocery stores safe and open, and I want to celebrate our community and neighboring communities for staying strong.
I want to thank you all for your cooperation during this COVID-19 crisis. Staying at home is not easy. I can assure you the Douglas County leadership team is working around the clock to get you the latest information. We are asking you to be thoughtful and careful. Check your loved ones and continue to go out only for essential needs. Hearing the same message is not easy, but we've got to continue to repeat it. Please stay home for all of us, stay home for Nevada, and pray for our county, our first responders, and our hospital professionals. We'll get through this together.